Hello guys, if you like my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and hit this bell icon so that you can get notified.
Hello everyone, let's start today's video. If you have not watched my earlier videos, you can check out my 50 videos on history of English literature. We are doing today's lesson, and the topic of today's video is about Alexander Pope. He was born in 1688 and died in 1644. So you can remember simply, 1748, 1688. So 44 and 88 half. Okay, two things had great influence over him as a poet. Delicate physical condition and faith in Roman Catholicism. दो चीजों का उनकी लाइफ में आप देख सकते हैं कि काफी ज्यादा इम्पैक्ट दिखेगा आगे. बात करेंगे इनके बारे में कि दो चीजें हैं, उनकी जो फिजिकल कंडीशन थी वो काफी डेलिकेट थी और सिक रहते थे, इल रहते थे, एंड फेथ इन रोमन कैथोलिसिज्म. पोप एक्नॉलेज्ड ड्राइडन एज हिज मास्टर, उन्होंने ड्राइडन को अपना मास्टर माना था. एंड पब्लिकेशन ऑफ एसे ऑन क्रिटिसिज्म एंड द रेप ऑफ द लॉक स्टॉर्म्ड हिम इनटू पॉपुलैरिटी. सो यू कैन सी टू इंपॉर्टेंट वर्क्स by him, Essay on Criticism and the Rape of the Lock. His works, let's have some glimpses. The first period of his work, so we have decided to divide his works in three periods, one first, middle, and the last one. So let's see, the first period was in between 1704 to 1713. It was, period of experiments, whether you will see Shakespeare, you will see Chaucer. You will see the first period is always about experiments. He composed his pastorals and heroic couplet. If you see HC somewhere, you will just, read it, heroic couplet. An essay of In Criticism in 1711, Windsor Forest in 1713, it was a pastoral. The Rape of a Lock, it was a mock heroic poem. It is his masterpiece, and enlarged form, it got published in two forms. First was this in 1712, and then second was in 1714. It was an enlarged form. Voltaire called him the best poet. So sometimes it is asked. The story of the Rape of the Lock, you can see here. Above at the court, someone at the court of Queen Anne, Lord Peter snipped a lock of hair of Arabella Farmer, and two families plunged into quarrel. ये जो Rape of the Lock है, एक heroic couplet में heroic poem है. और अगर हम इसे देखें कि इसमें एक सिंपल सा एक ट्रायल कोई इंसिडेंट है जिसके बारे में कैरेबेला फॉर्मर का एक लॉक ऑफ हेयर काट देता है, और इसमें दो जो फैमिलीज हैं वो फिर झगड़ती हैं. इट इज मॉडल्ड ऑन बॉलूज ली लुट्रिन. इट इज अ सटायर ऑन फ्रेंच कलर्जी, एंड इट वी नो दैट द रेप ऑफ द लॉक इज ऑल्सो अ सटायर. द मिडिल पीरियड was this, and middle period is here. It was wrongly written. The last period, this is the last period. He wrote mastery satires at in his last period. To Lord Bathurst, or his work, these are his works. To Lord Bathurst, of the use of riches, of the knowledge and characters of man, of the characters of women, and essay on man, the most famous work, and the purpose of the essays, according to him, is to vindicate the ways of God to men. This was, by him, it was said. Satire and epistles of Horace imitated he, and these all satires. It's a prologue. The epistle to Dr. Arbuthnot is important to study and is valuable. It contains the famous characters, the study of Addison under the name of the Atticus. The middle period, between 1713 to 1725, and this period is remarkable for his translations. He translated Homer, and he also translated Iliad and Odyssey. So Iliad was translated completely. Entire Iliad was translated, and Iliad was translated half. and her by half by Alicia Fenton plus William Broom, जो ओडिसी था वो बाद में इन दोनों के द्वारा ट्रांसलेटेड किया गया था. He also wrote Elegy on the Memory of an Unfortunate Lady. So hopefully you like the video. If you liked, please thumbs up and share with your friends. Bye bye. Take care. See you in next video.